Bangi Resort Hotel. But then because I carry in my holiday, I guess, short week. And I supposed to meet, oh yes, before I forgot, today I'm going to meet Misa. Yes, I'm going to meet her at a shopping mall with one of my other friends, the one that I met last time. I'm super excited, but we're going to meet like around 10 o'clock something. Right now it's just 9, I guess. I'm a bit early, so I just pulled up my brother to his program at the hotel, Grand Hotel Marion Resort. So, it is just me chilling by the pond. But the thing is, I was very fascinated by the landscape of this hotel and how does the interior looks like. I really love it. I'm having my breakfast now because we're in a rush this morning. It's because of me. You shouldn't catch a girl. I show you around after this. So before I show you guys around, I just want to say that I'm very excited to give Mie2Rin something. Well, I bought her this one as once we talk about this, like we want it like together, same phone case or something, but suddenly she can't buy it because of some reasons. But I'm going to surprise her. Let's see. Here's the view, as you can see. There's where I'm sitting. And there's the pond. I really love how it looks like. Let me show you. There's fish. And yeah, as you can see, there's a pond, a pool. Pool is so relaxing. I'm not going there, but almost there. But yes, just look at the landscape. As we walk further in. So pretty. And more fish here. Hello. So as you walk in there, you will find like kitchen area, or there's a dining hall, yeah, where you can eat something. Here is more
on. Let's look at. Woohoo! So pretty, yes, so pretty. So for the walk in. So I'm heading upstairs. I'm heading to the mall right now, so see you there. Bye bye. Recommended by some of my friends, but I seem to find any. Let me look it up again. So this is how it looks. It's heaven. I got. You don't find any. Tiga belas sana. Kau spray yang ni? Spray water?
Dia tak bulat yang macam.
Macam. You nak spray apa sebenarnya? You have a lot of money in your bank. Kan, bila duit dalam bank banyak, dia rasa macam saya nak bawa keluar.
901,
okay? One? One?
Hari
tu? Tengok tu.
Siapa tu?
Muka pun. Mana dia? Oh tu.
Hey.
let's go. Let's go kat situ. Someone is returning home.
Bye-bye.
Someone is returning home. Look what she bought. Look what she bought.
Baju unikit. Hari tu aku pergi kan. Aku punya kawan. Kita orang sedih gila sebab tadi Uniqlo yang aku kira senang yang kau keluar.
Bye Jagi. Dengar.
Tomo Dachi. Foto ke?
Bye. Last. Bye Jagi.
Bye Wei. Bye Siwi.
Gila.